Hey guys, I am back with another YouTube video and I have a special guest, my sister. Baby, we gon' keep it simple. I need all that love on me. You like it what you see. Everything designer, that's on me. So today we'll be doing a sister tag and we're gonna see how well do we know each other. So since you're my guest, you're gonna go first.
Do I do all my questions then?
No, you're gonna go back and forth.
All right. My first question. What's my favorite hairstyle?
A slick back bun.
Okay, you got it.
Okay. What is my favorite ice cream?
Really, nigga?
Are you serious? Cookies and cream. What is it?
It's cookie dough.
I got one word wrong.
No. You got the and.
Alright, say less.
You're next.
What's my favorite part of my face?
Your nose.
Damn, yeah. Okay.
What am I scared of?
Squirrels.
Okay, yeah, you got that. You.
What do I hate about my face?
Your double chin?
Oh, that's low. No.
It's not?
No.
Oh, your teeth?
Yes.
Oh, man. Wow.
That's body shaming.
But I have one too, so it doesn't even matter. What is my favorite designer brand? I tell you this all the time. Gucci? No. Moschino.
Oh. Okay. What's my favorite juice?
The watermelon tropical thing. What is my favorite movie? I don't think you're gonna get this one.
Mean Girls.
What? No.
John Tucker Must Die?
The Devil Wears Prada.
Yeah.
It was nowhere even close.
What college did I want to go to?
Clark Atlanta.
I went.
My favorite female artist. Grizzle, this is sad. I post her on Instagram like all the time.
Saweetie.
Yes.
What sorority did I want to join?
Is it Kappa or Alpha?
That's a good
question. Oh, shoot. I don't know.
Aha.
I don't know.
AKA, man.
Damn. What is my favorite season?
Fall.
Yeah.
What's my favorite color?
Pink. What are my three favorite drinks?
Like what the hell?
Something like I would go to the corner store and buy.
The Pure Leaf teas.
Uh-huh. That's one.
First of all, that's more than one question.
No. Okay, but it's a part of, I said three favorite drinks.
Pure Leaf tea. That's all I got.
Gatorade and cranberry juice. I was hoping you did not look up the.
Oh. Where's my birthmark?
On your back?
No.
Oh, damn. That was one of my questions.
Oh, I was hoping you didn't put that. To my side.
Oh, right. But that's like kind of like
no,
the same
bro.
Thing.
No.
Okay. What is like.
What's my Chick-fil-A order?
Spicy chicken deluxe and an 8-piece nuggets.
Woo, that was good. Go.
What's my favorite restaurant?
Like, wait, you gotta be like specific, like fast food or?
No, favorite restaurant is my favorite restaurant.
STK?
All right.
My favorite song.
That song that Pop Smoke be doing that dance to. Nope.
It's Crew. GC Money.
For real?
Yeah.
Okay. What part of my body do I hate being touched?
Arms.
I made this too easy.
Favorite snack? Something that I like to eat.
M&M's.
It's barbecue chips.
That's my favorite show.
Is it Oval?
Absolutely not. It's Power.
Oh man, that was good. That was dumb. What's something that I hate when people do around me? Oh my god.
A shot?
No. You know what? I mean, always do it around me. I get
chew with our mouth open?
Yes, chewing gravy.
Yeah, that's a shot. What's my favorite snack?
I don't know.
Ice cream.
Oh.
No, yes.
Okay, you got that. When's my birthday?
November 9th.
Okay, I made that one really easy. That was just like a...
What's something I can't live without?
Something you can't live without. Your phone?
Nope.
Your Instagram?
Nope.
Oh, damn. I don't know.
My sisters.
Oh, so gay. Oh my god, who's keeping track of this? Did you keep track?
No.
Like, which ones you got right? Okay. When I was younger, what did I want to be when I grew up?
A doctor.
I said I wanted to be a doctor when I grew up.
Yes.
No.
Yes, you did. The vet thing is the same thing. A doctor and a
I
vet.
Never said I wanted to do that.
A savior?
No.
Okay, well then what was it?
You gonna make fun of me? Remember when they used to have the little pageants? I used to tell them I wanted to be a model. Well, that's off the track. That's definitely off the plate.
Okay. Oh,
man.
Ooh. Who's my celebrity crush?
Nipsey Hussle.
You can.
What's my favorite male artist? Male. Looking over there not gonna help you.
Pop Smoke.
No, sweetie. It's Bryson Tiller.
Oh, you right. Hey, what's my favorite Nipsey Hussle song?
7 days a week. My favorite holiday.
Thanksgiving. Christmas.
I don't got one, girl. I don't have one.
I thought it was Thanksgiving, you know?
I know.
What did I minor in college?
Minor?
Yeah.
English?
No, major.
I don't know.
Yep, gotcha.
I don't know.
Gender studies.
Wow, I wouldn't have knew that. I wouldn't have. What if I had anywhere to go where I want to go? Where would I go?
Which mean like travel?
Like my dream trip. Yeah, like a dream trip.
Bali? India. Guyana.
Why would I want to go there?
I give up.
Paris.
Oh,
I kept saying that. I'm like,
oh boy,
Paris.
Who's my favorite sister?
You don't got one. Is it Toya? Is Toya? Ebony?
It's you, kiddo.
Okay. My celebrity crush right now. If Nias was here, he would have got this like that.
His name? That Young Prince guy? That J.I. guy? What's that one? Bad shorty with the brown hair?
No, it's not Jake Rich.
Oh, well, then I don't
it's
know.
It's NLE.
Okay, I'm definitely.
Yeah, you wouldn't have got that.
What do I hate being told?
I don't want to say it. That's not nice. That you're fat?
No, that's not it. This is the second time you body shamed me.
Sorry, that you're selfish.
No, I don't care that y'all say that.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Shut up.
Oh, I wouldn't have got that. I never told you to shut up. That's why I probably wouldn't have got it.
Okay, guys, this is a bonus round. So I don't know if you guys seen that challenge where basically it's called Slapper Facts. You get slapped with powder if you get the question wrong. Okay, so we're going to say two questions each. And that's how it's going to go. Now, what if I get it right and... What's the question?
Okay. What's my favorite part of doing my makeup?
Highlight.
One more try. Put your hand down.
Don't hit me hard. Your favorite part. Favorite part.
Ooh. You need to come closer.
Yeah, eyebrows?
Fucking. It's my contour that makes me look skinnier.
Oh, I hate you. Okay. What's a scary movie that I never got to watch?
What?
A scary movie I never got to watch.
Candyman. Amigo Horror?
It's pretty. It's decent.
That was really hard.
I'm so sorry. Okay.
Who's my favorite parent and why?
Who's your favorite parent and why?
Yeah.
Daddy, because he's cool.
It's my mom because she lets me do fun things.
What is my favorite amusement park?
Dwayne Park.
Go.
Hershey Park.
Busch Gardens.
You've never been there.
Yes, I have. Me and I went to Virginia over the summer and we went there.
Whatever, man.
Okay, guys, this is the end of the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
That's my part.
Okay, you're gonna go ahead.
Okay, guys, make sure you... Like, comment, and subscribe.
Peace.
Icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP up on a whitey. Keep my hands clean, got some hitters moving shicey. Asking if I'm rolling with some Gucci, bitch, I might be. It's very unlikely. My wrist ain't...